It's really important that you address your show as something that you're doing professionally. So a lot of times podcasters fall into that hobbyist category, right? Like, oh, this is kind of a cool thing. I'm just going to go ahead and produce my show whenever I feel like it. And if you are looking to attract advertisers, you really need to approach it as a business. And I know, Mark, that you talk on the show about how important it is to, you know, leverage this content in your business. And the content, and I would say the podcast in particular, is a business into itself, right? So if you're looking to get paid for what you do, number one, you have to create quality, consistent content. And I'm sure that that is something that most people have heard before, but I cannot stress how important it is to do that. Because if you are a podcaster and you're like, hey, I'm just gonna, you know, drop an episode whenever I feel like it, whenever I've got a little extra time, I'm gonna make an episode and I'm gonna put it out there. Then you create these huge inconsistencies. You might produce 4 or 5 episodes 1 month, the next month you don't produce any, the following you produce 2. And from an advertiser's perspective, they're taking a look at what it is that you were creating. And number one, they're saying, do I want to align myself with this content, right? Because you are going to be a brand ambassador for what it is that they are trying to create in their businesses, right? You're going to be an ambassador for their product. So why would they want to partner with you? And if you have the quality that they are looking for, and if you have the consistency, then they will be able to see, gosh, I know that if I partner with this show, this is what I'm going to get. So really, that is the first place to start, is really with that quality and consistency.
Thanks for watching Mark Savant Media. Here we're going to help you create a better content in less time and turn that attention into income. If you love this video, you're going to love these videos here. Click the one. Me and my team specially selected this just for you. Click the link. Check out the video. I'll catch you here next time on Mark Savant Media.